If you want the story, you ask Evelyn. If you want the facts, you ask Albert.
Well, give him the story.
Good morning, Camp Caribou!
MVP!
We were both teaching, and I was sort of searching around for what I was going to do for the rest of my life.
And then, totally out of the blue, mid-40s, they decided, hey, let's go buy a summer camp.
But Allie is a visionary, so I trusted him.
When we got here in 68, we had looked at about 8 camps. One camp was too hilly, another camp didn't have any fields, and then one March, we drove in on the back of a 1949 Farmall H tractor.
The fields and everything was still covered with snow.
Mud season, man, there were chains on the tires and the snow was flipping up. And then all of a sudden, the whole place just opened up. Boom! My father said,
let's give it a go. And we did. Bill came to me one day and he said, there's a gal there at the New England Camping Association and I don't know what to do. I said, well, here's $100. Take her out and wine her and dine her.
And Bill came in. He had his belt buckled on his side. He had zip-up dress boots, rose-colored glasses, and a Fu Manchu. But there was something about him. He said to me, hey, you want to go out to dinner? I said, okay. And he goes, I just want you to know something. You and I are going to be championship material. That's a direct quote.
That was the beginning of it.
And we've been running together ever since.
We've had all kinds of joy running this camp. And of course, now that our grandchildren are taking it over, I mean, what could be nicer?
We get to spend so much time together and do what we love to do.
We're really striving to emulate what my parents have done and carry it into the next generation.
Caribou is not a job. It's our family.
And so at the end of the day, we're here to make a difference in these boys' lives.
It's who we are.
I walk around here and it brings back some of the finest years of my life.
Bill is someone who I really strive to model.
He is the ultimate mentor.
With all his passion and all his heart,
like a guiding light.
I've learned a lot from him and my mom. Every detail of this camp is sustained by her presence.
Martha is the heart of Caribou.
And Bill is the soul.
One to whom you gave life.
I think it's an enormous privilege to work with your family.
Some of them, not all of them.
The love the Lermans have for each other and for all of us makes you feel so at home here.
You feel like when you leave here, your last name is Lerman.
Nothing we can do in return will ever say thank you enough.
Oh, there's no question that it's been a wonderful experience.
I don't think any of us ever lose sight of how lucky we actually are to be doing this.
We realize that we have what most people work a lifetime for.
But you are not alone in this.
Coming down that camp road, you know that you're about to be a part of something special.
This camp runs through your veins.
Caribou is in your blood.
Brothers, we will stand and we'll hold your hand.
Part of a tradition. You're part of a family.
Once you come to Caribou, you're part of the history here.
You're part of something bigger than yourself.
And you are not alone.
That impact, the way we feel when kids come back and tell us that they're so happy to be home, that's why you do it.
That's what it's all about. It really is.
This place will always be your home.
Bless you. You did good.